Hello Singapore, I'm Reese.
I'm George.
I'm Blake, and we're in New Hope Club, and we're going to be playing Who Knows Me Too Well. I spend my weekends trying to get you
off my mind again. I can't make it stop. Shoot, kiss, marry the TXT members.
Oof. I mean, marry Subin, maybe?
We'll marry Subin. We'll have a lovely ceremony.
Okay.
And then I like Yeonjun's blue hair.
Very cool. They're all dressed very cool.
I reckon we'll kiss Yeonjun.
Yeah, we'll kiss him.
And then we ain't killing anyone.
No, we're not killing any of them. Because we want to be mates with them.
Nice, yeah.
That wouldn't be fair if we killed them. Who is my celebrity crush?
Who's your celebrity crush?
My celebrity crush.
Oh, it's difficult, George.
It changes.
I remember you had a little bit of a thing for Ariana Grande at one point. I'm gonna go for Dua Lipa.
How about you?
Yeah.
What is one song that I will never cover?
Maybe an Eminem song.
What is one Singapore cuisine I haven't tried but always wanted to?
We had the noodles.
Mm-hmm. So did you have the noodles?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking about.
Oh, that's fine.
I have tried it, but I want to try it again.
We tried quite a lot. I remember when we went there, we went out for some meals and we tried so many different things and it was all delicious.
Yeah. So when we come back, we'll have to try and, you know, get to those places again, because it's been way too long. It's been almost 2 years now, so
we've forgotten what it's like, so we need to retry it, retrain our brains.
From the start again.
What is my biggest guilty pleasure?
I'm trying to think what guilty pleasure.
Yeah.
I don't know, there's not much.
Not guilty about.
Not guilty, but maybe unexpected, maybe like a... not guilty, but like banger.
Whitney Houston. Yeah, Whitney Houston.
That's a happy guilty pleasure.
Yeah, that's a good guilty pleasure.
Saving All My Love For You.
Oh,
there we go.
And that comes Whitney in on radio. Houston. What is? What is my hidden talent?
Oh, I know.
There we go.
Quite good.
I don't know why. Loads of people can do that, you know.
It's very nice.
I can't.
You're not. Oh, there you go.
I can't do it.
And then you're Stitch.
Home. And home is what the final is.
That's good. Like that.
There we go.
I don't think that's the line, but I think it's close enough.
But I wrote the script back in the day, so
close enough,
I kind of know it. What one attraction in Singapore will I spend my weekends at? When I spend my weekends at?
I think Universal Studios.
Oh yeah. You know me too well with that.
Yeah.
Theme parks. That's like me.
Good.
Love that.
That is you.
Yeah.
If I was a student here, what would be my CCA? And CCA is an after-school co-curricular activities.
I think you'd be doing some sport. I think you'd be doing like the football.
Yeah. Probably.
You do a job there in the field.
I'm band.
Yeah.
Marching band.
I used to do band at like break time.
Insane.
So, what? After school is probably football.
Thank you so much, Singapore. We hope you know us a little bit better now. Make sure to subscribe to Universal Music Singapore for more like this and to find out more about us.
Love you lots.
Mwah.
See you soon. I spend my weekends trying to get you off. You know me too well.